Sorry, Squid. I lost my bed. I'm gonna have to borrow one of yours.
It's all right. Don't worry about it. Come on, make yourself comfy.
You see? They laughed at me when I had this many beds in my bedroom. They said I was crazy. And now look. Now look.
They come crawling to me to sleep.
Oh, see, stamps. It all happened for a reason. Anyway,
today's
this is exciting.
So today's the day, stars. We can fly. Yay.
Today's the day we can have another breakfast. Right. Hello, this is Stabby, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video when Squid and my quest to go to the End City!
Yay! And fly.
Look, you really want to fly, don't you?
Yeah, because look, I could jump off here, but now I can't because it'll hurt, but when I have wings, I can be like, whee!
I don't think it will hurt, let's give it a go.
No, you're alright.
Oh, I don't know, no! Instant karma, tried to punch you off! I fell in a toilet. I hate it when you fall in a toilet.
Let's go.
Well, we're going to do an ice cream parlor first. So last week,
I
did the ice cream parlor where I had a secret motivation for getting ice cream because I wanted to create an ice cream army, like you do. And so this time I'm going to switch things around. I'm going to be behind the counter, Squid. You're going to come in. You need to have a secret motivation. I need to try and work out what your motivation is during the ice cream parlor scene. At the end of the scene, I'm going to try and guess what your motivation is. Do you understand? Okay, let's go. Woo!
This isn't part of my motivation either. I'm just like humming.
Ah, he loves to hum. Very interesting. Let me write that down in my notepad.
Does it have to be a job? Because I've got one that's a job, but it's not much of a...
Squid, it can be whatever you want it to be. It's up to you. You're making that decision.
Okay.
Good afternoon, sir. Welcome to the ice cream parlor. May I give you some ice cream? Would you like some ice cream? Are you here for ice cream? I assume you are. It's an ice cream parlor. If you're not, you must be crazy. What do you want?
Hello, sir.
Hello. Ice cream? Ice cream, yes. Ice cream done.
Can you just get me some of your freshest ice cream, please?
Freshest ice cream? It's all fresh. Well, sadly, actually... It's not properly fresh. We only serve frozen ice cream, I'm afraid. None of the fresh stuff. It all comes frozen.
No, I need fresh, please.
Well, it's
fresh.
Ice cream. That's what ice cream is. It's frozen. Hmm. Like it's just flavored cream otherwise.
Okay. Well, for frozen will have to do then, please. Frozen will have to do.
Okay. What flavor ice cream would you like? We have a variety of different ice cream. We have, sapling, bone, cactus, painting, lapis, banana, lava, milk, enderpearl, trombone, dirt, redstone, mushroom, sticky piston. What sort of flavor ice cream would you like?
I'm not sure some of them are, they're good for people. Is that under... Are they all under health regulations? Are they all certified, nice flavors? Are they clean? Are they well looked after?
Certified nice flavors.
Certified.
Certified being nice.
Have they been under?
I like them all. I'll be honest with you. We don't run your standard ice cream parlor here. Okay.
It's not very clean.
We do things our own way here. We have a special flavour. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Tell you what. I'll recommend one to you. This is a much more traditional one. This is ice cream flavour ice cream. It's ice cream, which is unflavoured, so it just tastes like ice cream. Ice cream flavour.
No, sorry, this is what I do. I'm going to have to mark this down.
Well, you got to buy it now. You can't eat half of it and then just throw it back. And that's not...
Cleanliness minimum. Yeah, this is a bit misty.
Excuse me. I don't like your tone. I make some of the finest ice cream. I have a perfectly cleanly establishment.
Employees
I have a hygiene rating 3 out of 5, which is like, it sounds bad, but that's still pretty decent. Okay. Mm. I run a fine ice cream parlor. It's a fine establishment, the centre of the town. People love it here. And you're not allowed behind the... Excuse me, sir.
This is awful. Look at this. You keep plungers in here, sir. Plungers in
ice
cream.
Yeah, to keep things clean. That's what plungers are for.
These
you're not allowed up there. Get out.
I'm going to shut you down, sir. I'm shutting this establishment down. No, this is going to have to be shut down. I'm going to take control of this. It's not healthy. It's not safe.
Well, Squid, it's going to be very difficult for me to guess what you were. From when you walked in and started flapping the doors and looking around, I could immediately guess what
you
were. You're a clock salesman.
I'm sorry, mate, to tell you this, but I'm not.
You're not a clock salesman.
I'm not a clock salesman.
Oh, I was certain. Are you like a health inspector or like a yeah. Yeah, it wasn't particularly. When you were like not very cleanly, must mark this down. You know, you didn't leave many options available to me for what you could have been. Anyway, ice cream parlor doesn't matter. That's not why we're here today. Well, it might be why some of you are here. And if that was the case, then you can.
I'm not here for it. I'm here for the wings. That's what Stamps promised me. He said, "Squid
is here for the wings." So, in the last episode, if you missed it, we battled the Ender Dragon. Spoiler alert: we defeated the Ender Dragon, which means we will now be both able to enter an End City for the first time.
Woo! That's how excited I am! I can't wait. This is going to be great. It's going to be amazing.
So we don't entirely know what we're going to discover there. Hopefully
NCs.
We're going to
that's what we're
gonna hopefully
discover.
Hopefully we get a few wings. Hopefully it's not just one. I don't want to share wings with you.
Yeah, I don't
want
to share wings with you.
I don't want to. We'd have one each, and we just spin in circles really fast.
I want
a pair of wings.
Right. So we gathered some ender pearls in the last episode as well. So hopefully we should have a little bit of protection in the end city. I don't know because there's some nasties in there, isn't there? There's some baddies.
Yeah, well, there's shulkers they're called, is that it?
I don't know, I call them shurukens.
Shurukens, forget the...
shurukens.
There might be some shurukens in there, possibly. Let me have I got two golden apples left and a strength potion. So, do we just throw in an ender pearl from here?
I don't know, I'm gonna go for it. Do we go for it?
Yeah, you go first. I'll watch from here and I'll see how it ends up for you and then I'll just say, oh, whoa!
I made it! Oh, this is brilliant!
Oh, I think I made it. Oh, hello.
Hello. Oh,
don't get your head
things.
In a spin. Calm down, Squid. Calm down. Settle down, Squid. I know it's exciting.
I destroyed a plant in the end city.
Your head's just spinning like crazy. Spin around
so
in a circle
excited.
For a second and scream in excitement. Well, is this the chorus stuff?
Yeah, I ate some of it. Look.
Oh, what does it do? Oh, yeah, it makes you teleport, doesn't it?
Does it? Where
yeah,
to?
Look, eat some. Look at that. It makes you teleport a little bit.
Well, that's pointless.
I know. It's hardly like an ender pearl, but you can see it's made out of the same stuff as ender pearls.
Wait, what's this? Oh, it's just a bit of floor. Right, I'm coming. Where are we going?
How well, many health? This, the ground.
How many health points does it regenerate?
Does it put your health up? Is that what it does?
I don't know. I'm going to get hungry
fruit.
And see.
So I think you can like make them into blocks as well. Because there's fruit and there's like the plants as well. I know there's different like things. Let me see if I can like make it into a block or something.
I see a lot of plants, mate. I don't see any sort of city around here. I'm just saying. Should I put that out there?
Yeah.
City. Here, city.
Do you have a map or anything?
Do I have a map? Good job, mate.
Well, like, I don't. Do we throw ender pearls back into the portal? Should we give it like another go? Do we see if we end up anywhere
look,
else?
Looky dip. All right, let's do it.
Right, you go through and see if you end up somewhere new.
By the way, I'm like the tester guy.
Well, I just feel if something bad's gonna happen, I'd personally rather it happen to you. That's all it is.
There you go. No, I'm back in the. I'm back in the end.
Is it back in the same place we were before?
Yeah.
I wonder if there's any more of those portal things. Let's go around the outside because there might be some like off in the distance.
Okay.
Right. I wonder because where's my wings?
Where's my wings? Where's you promised my wings? Me wings and stuff.
Oh, this is really like this is the edge of the world here.
Yeah.
It's like it probably gets cut off in this area here. Yeah, let's go around the edge and see if there's any more of those portals then.
I can't see any more portals, mate. Maybe... is there more stuff in that world? Can we like go further? Is there stuff in the distance? Or
I'm not sure. I don't know. Oh. Did you find something?
No, I got attacked by an enderpearl. Enderpearl? Oh. Enderman.
I mean, I don't know if we should try... building like a bridge in a direction to see if we're going to find more of those portals.
This is crazy. The chorus fruit is really good, by the way. It replenishes like 2 hunger bars.
Okay, that's not bad. Like the teleporting might be a bit dangerous. Like if you're piling up somewhere, I guess.
Right, I'm going to go back in the little thing here because I feel like, I don't know, it might teleport me somewhere different.
Yeah, that's not a bad guess.
Here we go. And, right, so we're still back here, but I'm wondering if there's stuff in the distance.
Shall we both go through there and start, like, building a bridge in two, like, random directions?
Yeah.
And see if, like, even if we just find another one of those portals. I just don't know if we should do that in, like, the main end or inside of there. That's just the thing I'm not sure of.
I'm going to go inside of here. I think this is a good idea.
But tell you build in a random direction there, and I'm going to do it like in this part of the end, just to see if I can find another one of those portals.
Yeah, and if not, we'll have a look on Google, see what Google says.
Yeah, see if Google can help us out. So I think we're supposed to get more. Oh no, that's the edge of the world here. I think we're like right on the edge of the world in all directions here. I'm gonna go for the portal then. I'm gonna do what you're doing in that side.
No, I've hit a wall. I can't go any further. This is the... It's the end.
It's the end of the end.
End of the end. I can't fall off either. It's like it's an invisible wall. It stands.
Is this the wall on this side? Yeah, like this... We're completely surrounded on walls there. I'm going back through. I'm going back through to you.
I'm going to Google it. Let me Google it.
Okay. You go. Ow! I missed the portal that time.
Right. The end city. Go...
Because surely there's not just one portal in here, but like surely like, because most worlds, because you can't even reset the end on PC. Like, surely there's not just a chance you won't get any of the stuff in the end city. Surely it must be guaranteed.
Yeah, that's what you'd have thought, wouldn't you? Required materials to find the end city. In Minecraft, you need one ender pearl, okay? Teleport through another portal in Minecraft. After you've traveled to the end and defeated the ender dragon, a new structure will appear that is made out of bedrock. It has a small portal in the center. The portal is too small to walk through, so you have to ender pearl to teleport through it. Okay. Increase your render distance. Now you'll have to search for the end city among all of the islands. To have a better chance of seeing the end city far away, you may want to increase your render distance. So it is in this bit here. We just need to go.
Well, did it say that there's more than one portal, though?
No, it says only one portal, but there's more than one island.
Okay, so do we have to pile across then from here?
Guessing so. Well, I've gone all the way in that direction, so it's definitely not that way. Let's go this way.
Okay, you go that way, and I'll go down this way. The thing is, like, the render distance on Xbox One's pretty good. You feel that, like, if there's another island, it's got to be far away. Like, if we can't see it at all, it's got to be a decent distance away. Right, I'm going to start building off in this direction, see if I can spot anything.
I'm hoping that we actually get some wing stamps.
Well, I feel a little bit more confident now. The fact that it says that there are, like, supposed to be multiple islands does make me feel better that, you know, we haven't... You know, it does sound like it might be a bit of a challenge to find the end city. Like, it shouldn't be, like, a
first-time
thing.
Now you have to search for the end city among all of the islands. Yeah.
So things we only got one island here, though, don't we?
Yeah. It's weird.
Right, I've built as far as I can in that direction there, so I'm going to go...
Yeah, I've built as far as I can in this direction. There's, like, nothing... I can't go any further this way.
Okay, well, I'm going to go in this direction. It does seem to be, like, surprisingly small, this area. I wonder if... I don't think there's any, like, going to be underneath us, do you?
Nah. No, I don't think so, Stabsh. Which way are you building now?
I don't know. How do I describe it? Everything looks the same. it's letting me build quite far in this direction, though. It's not blocked me off yet.
Okay, yeah, that's the right way. That's the only place that I haven't been. I've gone every other direction apart from this way.
Oh, no, this is the end. The end of the end.
This is weird.
What do we do?
I don't know. What do we do?
I mean, there's nothing above us.
Right, let's go... let me just try read again. It surely doesn't mean... there's a small portal in the centre made out of bedrock. That is what we've done. We've thrown an ender pearl. You will teleport to a new area in the end that is made up of lots of small islands. We only got one island.
See, that's the thing, yeah. We don't have lots of small islands. That's the thing that's worrying me, is we just got... another big blob. And then there's and nothing else in any other directions.
Mate, does this mean no chicken wings?
I think, well, What I think we should try and do then is we'll have a little bit of a look around just a little bit more. And then
we'll reset the end again.
Yeah.
We'll refight the Ender Dragon again.
Well, I think we might need to do that. I don't know if it's just we got unlucky. I just feel like there's no way they'd make it so that you have no chance of getting an end city. Because it's annoying enough that there's things that you can only get in an end city. So, like, you know, like, I wish they made it so there was some other way to get this stuff in case you'd have an end. But surely you're guaranteed to get an end city. Surely.
You would have thought so.
Like, it's literally the aim of the game is you have to keep resetting the end until you get one. Is that literally what you're supposed to do? But anyway, that's what looks like what we're going to do. So don't worry, we're not going to do another video defeating the Ender Dragon. I'm going to cut ahead in the video now, and we'll reset the end and defeat the Ender Dragon again outside of video. And then we'll go back in and we'll give it another go and just see if anything different happens. Because I feel like we're supposed to have got more islands than we did.
Than just one.
Yeah. Okay, welcome back. We have been investigating to try and work out how to find the end cities. And it seems like a lot of people would say that you just kind of keep building in a direction to find it that way. But it seems like there might be another way. There may still be hope for our quest to get Squid his wings.
Yay!
So I didn't know this, but you can actually respawn the Ender Dragon.
Okay.
Did you know that was a thing?
No.
I didn't know that was a thing. So let me inform you about how to do it. So what you're going to need is some Eye of Enders. So let me go and make some of these. And then some Ghast Tears. And then also some glass. And you combine all of them together to make End Crystals, which are the things that we normally blow up to defeat the Ender Dragon. So make yourself some of them. Go back to the end. So we reloaded up the end again. And then we defeated the Ender Dragon again. And it was exactly the same as last time, wasn't it?
Yeah, pretty much. I'm still here, mate. Where are you?
I'm coming for... I had to come back in again.
I'm just here on my own, surrounded by Ender Dragon.
It's okay, I'm here. So the good thing is we spawned the dragon in again, but I don't think it's going to spawn in the End Crystals again. I think it's just going to spawn in the dragon.
Okay.
So we should be okay for that. And then you need to place these end crystals like around here. Actually, should we grab that egg first? Go grab that egg. We might get another egg from this. Right, let me go and... Okay, that egg. Okay. I'm going to put these down.
Do I have any torches?
Another voice is like, quest to kill the Ender Dragon again and again and again.
I don't have any torches or anything. Okay. I don't have a pickaxe either.
Right, let me get the egg.
You get the egg.
Do I even have a pickaxe? I don't even know. Okay, what even is a pickaxe? Here we go. This is a pickaxe. Right. If I dig... There you go. If you put the torch down and just break the final block. So I think... Do I do them like this? There we go. Look at this.
Oh,
look at this, Squid.
I can't. Whoa. I'm digging without a pickaxe. It's fine. That looks great. Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's spawning them all back in again.
Are you joking?
Yeah. The good thing is the cages have gone. I don't think it's spawning the cages back in. Okay. That is cool though.
That
like
is
I had
amazing.
No idea that this was even a thing.
That's crazy. It's like a really cool light show. And do these end crystals still stay here?
Okay, and then they all explode, so don't be near the middle if you do that.
Alright. Right, so we take on the Ender Dragon again then, yeah?
Oh yeah, but we didn't get rid of all of the cages last time.
Oh.
Which means we've got to go up and do that again. But so, fingers crossed. So what this should do, the reason we're doing this, is that what it should mean is if we defeat the Ender Dragon now, it should spawn in another one of those little portally things, which is going to take us to another island where there will hopefully be an end city. It seems to be like kind of just random as to whether you get one or not. So fingers crossed it's going to get one. But as soon as we have like just defeated the Ender Dragon, we're going to speed up this Ender Dragon battle until we've defeated it. Well, let's just kind of cut ahead in the video because we've seen us doing this a million times. So we're going to cut ahead in the video of us defeating this Ender Dragon. And then, yeah, hopefully we can go for the next portal. And we're going to get you your wings, Squid.
Finally.
One way or another, you're going to be flying. Okay?
Good stuff, right. Yeah, okay, let's do it.
No.
Great. Absolutely marvellous. Brilliant.
Okay, as you can see, we have very nearly finished off the next Ender Dragon. And as you saw, things didn't go entirely well for me. Well, the thing is, because last time I hit the end crystal and it blew me up. So this time I was like, right, I'm going to be smart and I'm going to stay back and I'm going to use my bow and arrow. And it just did the exact same thing. Well, it blasted me off the edge. So no better.
Oh, I'm getting hit by...
Oh, no.
Hey, it's happened again.
I think I was just standing in the dragon breath and it was just destroying me. I'm the worst. I'm the worst Minecraft player in the world.
It's been blown up.
I can hear it. I can hear it even from here.
More XP for Squid, and there's some of Stamps' XP here. I'm not going
to
get
it. I've got no XP now. I suppose it's the big reward, the big moment. God, to be fair, this is like the third time I've seen it today, so it's losing its charm a little bit. Right, so big question though, Squid. Use your peepers. Is there another little teleporty thingy?
I'm looking. Teleporty peepy thing. Anywhere? I didn't see the... Oh, yeah, there is.
Oh, I was thinking like, well, that was our last hope. Is it like further away?
It's definitely further away.
Right, do you want to gather up some ender pearls then? Because I'd run out.
I got a
couple. Okay, have you got one for me as well?
Yeah, I got one for you.
Okay, right. Well, wait for me. I want to experience this. And it still says the ender dragon's here. Oh, no, there we go. I think it's just telling me that it died now. Do you know where my stuff is, by the way?
Sort of. I think it's near the portal.
Okay, right. I'm hungry. I can't even sprint. Hello.
Okay. I'll guide you. Come on, this way.
I'm back. You protect me from Enderman as well. Oh, I can see. Is that my XP?
Yeah, it's all here.
Is this what you left? Is this how much experience you left me?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you very much, Squid.
There you go, mate. You're very welcome. So I'm thinking that this one over here is the new one.
Well, I'm assuming it's the one. Yeah, there's like a big light came out of it, didn't it?
Yeah.
So I'm assuming it should be that one. Should we kind of like mark them somehow as well to keep track?
Let's go up here. Should we go in?
Yeah, let me just put like, I'm going to put like a block underneath. I'm going to put a glass. Oh, don't you do it. Don't you do it. I see the intent in your eyes, you crazy Enderman. Get out of it. Get out of it. Sit down. Down. Don't. If I get killed by an Enderman now, I'm just going to cry. I'm literally, if that Enderman killed me, I'd have just burst into tears then.
Just given up. No.
Right, I'm putting glass underneath it to mark this one. Right, can you throw me an Ender Pearl?
Yep, there you go.
Okay, right, then you can hop on through.
If I can make it, it's quite high up this one. There we go. Oh,
no,
just made it.
That does look cool, I've got to be honest.
Right, this is...
Oh, no.
Did you miss?
I missed and I so nearly died.
Oh, Stamps. Right.
I'm gonna have a golden apple and go after one of these Endermen. Get some more.
You've had like no luck in today's episode. You've been like
no. There's a combination of no luck and no skill.
Yeah.
And it's really just not working out for me.
I'm looking round and I'm not seeing any city.
Is it the same kind of foresty place as we had before?
Yeah, same foresty place, unless we've just come to the exact same one without us realizing.
that is a possibility. Well, have a little look. Make sure there's definitely nothing and no other portals or anything there. And then if not, I might go and look in the other one just in case we are going back into the same one.
Not that one because there's no bridges in this one. This is like, and I think it's a little bit bigger, this one as well.
Well, we reset the end though, didn't we? So.
Okay, it's worth a look then. Might as well.
Well, we literally have no other options, do we?
How many times would we have to do this to get the end?
I know, it's crazy. Like, I want to look into whether it's the same on PC, because surely this isn't like... Surely this isn't the way you're supposed to do it, is it?
PC, because you can just generate as many chunks as you want, like you're about to get it. With this, it's kind of like capped off at like a specific area.
Like, if you killed the Ender Dragon and, like, 10 of these things popped up and it was in one of them and you have to explore them, that would be fine. Like, that would be fine. But killing the Ender Dragon again and again and again until you get lucky to find it.
And all the resources to spawn it back in, like the gas
tears. Yeah,
and
then getting all the blaze powder and the... Oh, surely that's not what you're going to do. Right, I'm going to hopefully not die. I'm going to try and Ender Pearl through this one. There we go. Okay. This seems to be... This is the same. No, No city over here either, Squid, I'm afraid.
Brilliant. No wings for me today, then.
Squiddy, no wings. We'll get you your wings, Squid. So, what we're going to do then, seeing as this episode has gone on for literally forever.
We're going to spawn in another 20 Ender Dragons. And then eventually, we will get one.
That's what we're going to do. We're going to keep just killing Ender Dragons. So in between the episode and the next episode, we're just going to keep killing Ender Dragons again and again and again. And I'm just going to cheat, by the way, just let you all know. Like, don't think for a second that I'm going to be sitting there killing Ender Dragons properly. I'm just going to do it in creative and just kill Ender Dragons again and again and again. So we get more and more of those portals. And then I'm going to just look through them all. And then if I get an end city, that is when we're going to begin the next episode. Because I want Squid to. I want wings for myself as well, but just the disappointment on your face every time we go through one of these things,
and there's no
wings for you. I just can't bear it. So if you do have any suggestions as well, of I've always, like, if we're doing anything wrong at any point here, then let us know, because hopefully we are.
I can't wait though. I'm looking forward to the next episode, because I mean, Stamps is gonna work day and night to find me some wings. So
I will do. I'm gonna end up with like. You'll see a stack of Ender Dragon eggs. we can make a giant Ender Dragon egg omelette at the end of this thing.
Sounds
with the
tasty.
Amount of eggs I'm going to end up getting. But that is the end of this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed it. And yeah, we will see you in the next episode, where we'll hopefully be finally able to find the mysterious End City.
Awesome. Can't wait. So we'll see you then.
Bye.
Bye. I stole your outro. Bye.